Anytime you implant anything in the body, whether it's a pacemaker, an artificial knee, or a breast implant, the body will form a thin layer of scar tissue around it. Most of the time, this is a very thin, flexible layer of tissue that takes about 6 or 8 weeks to form. In the case of a breast implant, it supports the position in the body and separates the implant from the body, even in the case of a rupture.